progress.
You guys ever heard of Cliff?
Yeah, we heard of Cliff.
Talked to Cliff today.
Yeah.
No shit.
Yeah, man.
Dude, that's who got me started, dude, like 12, 15 years ago, bro.
Really?
Yep.
So you used to skate down Claremont Canyon, this road, Rush.
This one isn't the best one. We used to hit up Shasta and Buena Vista. Those are the ones.
Yeah, man.
What are you talking about?
Who else did you skate with? Yeah, totally, man.
I had a few friends, a guy named Chris.
Chris Gilmartin?
I don't know his last name. I haven't seen him in years. Blonde-haired guy.
Chris G, that's right.
He used to grow weed and shit. He probably still does.
Yeah?
Yeah, and he could buckboard too.
Yeah, we used to BMX. All this shit up here too. So. Yeah, man, I'll tell you what. One time I was cruising, driving home, and I seen this kid from Hawaii. Dude, laying down some sick slides, stand-up style. No gloves, no nothing, dude. Best guy I ever seen, dude.
Was he blonde-haired as well?
Blonde.
Yeah.
Riding switch.
His name's Daryl Freeman.
Dude, like sliding equally well both directions. Insane.
Yeah, right. This is it, man.
That's it. Right here.
Right on, Russ.
Yeah.
Well, let's go.
What was that?
I say we ride some gravity. Berkeley Downhill Productions, baby. Us, of course. Come on. We're in. We made it on the camera. Let's go. Let's do the routine. Man, that was fast.